I'll get a job. Here?
But of course, Gusto wouldn't hesitate. Any son of Renata's is
yes,
more than
well, we could file this, and if something suitable opens up...
We have already hired him.
What? How dare you hire someone without my permission?
We needed a garbage boy.
Oh, garbage. Well, I'm glad it worked out.
Nami!
Emil?
Oh, I can't believe it! You're alive!
I thought I'd never see you guys again!
I figured you didn't survive the rapids!
And what are you eating?
I don't really know. I think it was some sort of wrapper once.
What? No. You're in Paris now, baby. My town. No brother of mine eats reject-a-menta in my town. Yeah, I brought you something to... Ah! No, 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 no! Spit that out right now! Oh, I have got to teach you about food. Close your eyes. Now, take a bite of this. No! 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 Don't just hork it down!
Too late.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin.
Listen. I just want you to know how honored I am to be studying under such...
No, Ulysses, I just want you to know exactly who you are dealing with.
So you see,
we are artists, pirates.
Well, then cooks, are we?
We?
We. You are one of us now, we?
We. Thank you, by the way, for all the advice about cooking.
Thank you, too.
For what?
For taking it.
Okay, here we go. You... inspire me. I'm going to risk it all. I'm going to risk looking like the biggest idiot psycho you've ever seen. I mean, you want to know why I'm such a fast learner? You want to know why I'm such a great cook? Don't laugh. I'm going to show you.
No, no!
Yeah.
Remember the last time I asked a waiter to give my compliments to the chef. And now I find myself in the extraordinary position of having my waiter be the chef.
Thanks, but I'm just your waiter tonight.
Then who do I thank for the meal?
Excuse me a minute?
Nothing less than the finest chef in France. I will be returning to Gusto soon. Hungry. Four more.
It was a great night. The happiest of my life. But the only thing predictable about life is its unpredictability. Well, we had to let Skinner and the health inspector loose, and of course they ratted us out. The food didn't matter. Once it got out, there were rats in the kitchen. Oh, man. The restaurant was closed, and Ego lost his job and his credibility. But don't feel too bad for him. He's doing very well as a small business investor. He seems very happy.
How do you know?
Gotta go. Dinner rush.
You know how he likes it.
Thanks, little chef. Can Can I interest you in a dessert this evening?
Don't you always?
Which one would you like?
Surprise me!
Hey, believe me, that story gets better when I tell it, okay?
Come on, bring some food over here, we're starving!